If you're an artist, you could probably relate to this. I find little bits of paint everywhere. Here's some on my keyboard. Here's what I use for hearing protection. You think my mouse would be safe? Nope. I dropped my glove into my palette of paint. This should be fun trying to get that off of there. Here's my camera. I guess some of this will come off. But then look at all this on the shutter button. How am I supposed to get this off here? At some point you just say, I give up.